The Brigmores were an ancient family, bankrupted a generation ago. Since then, the manor has housed two street gangs, a smuggling ring, innumerable rats, and the Brigmore witches. I'd always left them alone, but now a painter named Delilah had taken up witchcraft and formed a coven. She was trying something. A ritual. But what kind? The outsider knows. I cannot abide a mystery.
I scouted, sir. They've locked the front, and I've seen evidence of snares. Also, maybe it's nothing, but I spotted several statues of the woman Delilah. I don't know what it means, but I thought it was worth mentioning.
It means trouble. Anything else?
They're getting in and out of the house somehow, but I haven't spotted it. Sorry, sir. Best I can do.
Good enough. I'll take it from here.
Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull, to be sure.
Thank you. Nothing then. Another spirit playing mischief. Will we leave this place soon, or stay for another season?
There's a chance of that.
Thank you.
I'll start a new pair of boots tomorrow. These are worn down, and I feel a draft on my toes. Is always so wet. My mother thought that the dry house was not so clammy there.
Never the other way around.
Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you.
Yeah.
district run down.
Please, no, don't make me eat anymore. I can't. Brother Marcus, I denounce the Abbey. Wandering gaze, lying tongue, restless hands, roving feet, rabbit. The seven strictures are seven lies. The High Overseer is the whelp of a wolfhound bitch! The seven strictures are seven lies! Seven lies! Seven lies!
What happened to you?
I denounce the oracles. The oracles. They saw. The Caldwin girl is the key. The girl of the painting.
Where's Delilah?
Sisters, over here! Lust make a fine suit!
Flawless.
She's begun the final phase.
And she's already.
Yes, it won't be long now. All of our patience and work will be rewarded. But what happened to Malaya? Is she?
Don't worry. She made them pay first. Seems that Rothwife is missing from his slaughterhouse. There's chaos on the killing floor.
Lord Ramsay or one of the others will move in. The city needs whale oil.
Let them tear each other apart. We'll feast on the spoils.
Thank you. light dies.
statues. She's put her will in them. And in the void, their power is much greater. Do not fret, sweet Tilda. Lady Delilah needs you to be strong and steadfast. To wilt like a summer day.
Lady Delilah paint tonight? Yes, of course, my love.
to use Emily to become Empress.
Thank you.
Could be here.
One of my deep systems has wandered away from here. I will comb her hair again in the evening, and another time on the following night. Then on the third, I'll put a needle to her throat.
You have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. I gave you Delilah's name, and you followed it to this moment. You see now what hangs in the balance. Emily's life, Delilah's ambition, an empire in the act of crumbling. In your long life, I've rarely seen you act with such consummate grace. I give my mark sparingly, and I don't play favorites. But I will watch this with unusual attention.
Delilah. Emily called. Daughter of Jessamine Caldwin, heir to the Empire of the Isles. I call out to you from the void.
Delilah's work. She's been busy.
Chalk. The same loom that spun the fabric of your dresses made this canvas. I made my brushes from the hairs of your own scalp. Emily, you cannot ignore me. My power is too deep. My reach too long. Brush touches paint. Brush touches canvas. Brush touches void. And now I see you, Emily Caldwin. I breathe your breath. I can feel what you do. Bright mornings in the pub. I feel the cold night air of the ruin where you sleep. And the stink of the wind. Image strikes the eye. Eye touches the mind. Mind. And your lost mother, for your caretaker, Callista. I feel your fear in the night, your hunger to learn, to become someone important. My hunger too, my fear. You are becoming mine.
Outsider's blood! Is this some trick? God!